today's adventure, everybody say the pirate password. Yo-ho-ho!
Yo-ho-ho! One more time.
Yo-ho-ho!
The pirate princess.
Who's that?
She looks like a princess. A pirate princess.
It's me, Izzy.
Whoa, you look different. Why are you all dressed up like that?
This is what the pirate princess wears. It's all here in my book. It tells the story of the pirate princess, who once sailed the Never Sea in a golden ship. Until an evil sea witch cast a magic spell on her, turning her to gold. Her golden ship crashed in a hidden grotto on Neverland. Only a pirate who's smart, strong, and brave can find the golden ship and release the pirate princess.
But how do we find her?
With this map. We need to follow the yellow butterfly across the Valley of Roses. Then go through the crystal tunnel, which will lead us to a hidden grotto where the golden ship is. The story says that once we find the ship, the sea witch's spell can be broken with a pinch of dust.
Golden ship? Mistress Me, have you ever heard of such a story?
Oh, yes, Captain. The Legend of the Pirate Princess is one of my favorite books. A talking tiki pole?
It's old Feather Hat!
Captain Hook, what are you doing here?
I'm finding out about that golden ship. To Neverland, Mistress Me. Hop along.
Will you help us rescue the pirate princess?
Great!
Remember to keep a lookout for gold doubloons. Whenever we solve a pirate problem together, they'll appear. Then we'll collect them and put them in our team treasure chest.
Is everybody ready?
I got my sword.
I got my knife. And I've got my pixie dust. The fairies gave it to me so that we can use it to fly. But only in emergencies.
Yo-ho! Let's go save the pirate princess!
Mr. Snee, which way do we go?
According to the story, we follow a yellow butterfly across the Valley of Roses.
Excellent! Let's follow this one.
But, Captain, we're supposed to follow the yellow butterfly, not the red one.
Yellow, red, what's the difference?
I can't wait to free the pirate princess and meet her.
Coconuts! These paths all look the same. Which one should we take?
Well, we're supposed to follow a butterfly.
The yellow butterfly.
Lead the way, Mr. Butterfly.
Woohoo! We found the Valley of Roses.
And we got 4 gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go follow the yellow butterfly.
Look! There's the crystal tunnel, just like in Izzy's book.
Come on!
Crystals are really sparkly.
They're also very fragile. Let's jump over them so we don't break them. Like this.
Yo-ho, guys! It's your turn! Oops! Uh-oh! We gotta get out of here! Izzy! Pull that crystal lever! Maybe it'll raise the golden gate!
Like a pirate princess.
Wait, hey! We made it through the crystal tunnel. And we got 4 more gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go find the hidden grotto and the golden ship.
Finally, we found this blasted crystal tunnel.
Captain, we should be very careful as we go. Crystals wake, you know.
On your toes, everyone.
Tippy-toe.
Enough tippy-toeing and move it. I must find the golden ship first. Oh, barnacles.
Oh,
Maybe we should have tippy-toed more.
Last stop, the hidden grotto.
Oh, coconuts. Is there a hidden sea witch in there? This place looks scary.
Don't worry, Cubby. Let's all be brave like the pirate princess and go inside.
Well, okay. If you go first.
Gee, there sure are lots of ships in here.
But which one's a golden ship?
There it is!
Yay, hey! We found the golden ship! But it's not very golden.
I bet it'll shine once we break the sea witch's spell and release the pirate princess.
Golden crackers! She's made of gold, all right!
How do we make her real again? My book says that we can break the evil spell with a pinch of dust.
This place already looks pretty dusty to me.
I don't think that's the kind of dust we need, Scully. So let's try my pixie dust. Pixie dust, pixie dust, with the power you hold. Release the pirate princess from this ship of gold.
It's working!
From the sea witch's evil spell. We did, Your Highness.
Thanks to Izzy.
Izzy, you have proven that you are a true pirate princess. Smart, strong, and brave. Just like me.
Really? Thanks.
You're even dressed like me.
We pirate princesses gotta stick together.
Behold, the golden ship.
Oh, look, there's the pirate princess too. Isn't she pretty?
Never mind about that, Smee. I want that golden ship.
By the colors of the rainbow, I finally shake off an evil spell just in time to deal with Captain Hook.
Don't worry, pirate princess. We'll take care of Hook, and I know just what to do. Right, Scully?
I'm on it, Jake.
Hey, Hook, what's that behind you?
I'm not falling for that old trick.
Captain, it's the sea witch, the one who put the evil spell over the pirate princess.
Smee, there's no such thing as a sea witch.
Save me, Smee. Oh,
dear.
I was only stretching my wings.
Yay, hey. We found the golden ship, saved the pirate princess, and we got four more gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go back to Pirate Island.
Today, we got 12 gold doubloons. Thanks for helping us rescue the pirate princess.
Farewell, my new pirate friend. I'm off to sail the Never Sea, then on to Pirate Princess Island. I hope to see you all again. May all your sailing days be as golden as mine.
What happy ending!
same place before. I knew it! This is a magic rainbow wand! The Pirate Princess uses it to make Neverland rainbows.
I bet she dropped it when she sailed away on her golden ship! Without her wand, she won't be able to make any more rainbows!
We'd better return it to her! Where does she live?
On Pirate Princess Island. Will you help us return the rainbow wand to the Pirate Princess?
Great! Remember to keep a lookout for gold doubloons. Whenever we solve a pirate problem together, they'll appear. Then we'll collect them and put them in our team treasure chest.
Yo-ho, let's go!
Those puny pirates have a stick that makes rainbows.
Oh, that's no ordinary stick, Captain. That's the Pirate Princess's rainbow wand. It's all here in my favorite book, The Legend of the Pirate Princess.
Mr. Smee, that rainbow wand will be perfect for my magic wand collection.
What magic wand collection, sir?
The one I'm starting now. After those puny pirates, men.
Oh, aye, Captain.
Captain Hook!
He's a monkey
dog! We've got trouble! Captain Hook! What does he want?
I want that second rainbow wand, you crabby swamp!
Don't worry, mateys! We won't let him get it!
Go faster, Bucky! Faster!
Look alive! Hook! Dead ahead!
All coconuts! How are we gonna find our way through this pink fog?
Great idea, Bucky! Let's all help Bucky fan the fog away. Ready? Fan, fan, fan! Fan, fan, fan!
Fan, fan, fan! Yo-ho! We made it through the pink fog. And we got two gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go return the rainbow wand to the Pirate Princess. Hearts and flowers! My rainbow wand isn't in here either. I better keep looking.
Ahoy! Fog's coming in! Mr. Smee, sail straight through the fog. And don't change direction unless I say so.
Aye, Captain, unless you say so.
Oh, what way are you going?
See me?
Blasted barnacles! Look what you've done, Mr. Smee.
Oh, dear.
Look out! Hook's still on our tail!
And that's not all! We're heading for a whirlpool! How do we get around it?
Hey, look! We've got friends around, Jake. We can help!
Ahoy, seahorses! Can you please pull Becky away from the whirlpool?
Mates, let's throw these ropes to the seahorses so they can pull Becky away from the whirlpool! Ready? Go!
Thank you, seahorses!
We got away from the whirlpool. And we got four more gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go to Pirate Princess Island.
Excuse me, Captain.
What is it now, Mr. Smee? This is no fun at all, you buffoons! Our battleship!
Wow! The Coral Castle! It's more beautiful than I imagined! Come on, hurry! Let's go find the Pirate Princess!
Oh, coconuts! The bridge is moving!
The sea serpent! Run!
Oh, it's okay, everyone! Cecilia is a friendly serpent.
Oh. Well, tickle me, pig.
Slide on over.
Your Majesty.
How nice to see all of you. But what brings you here?
We found your rainbow wand, so we wanted to bring it back to you.
I've been looking for it everywhere.
thank you for sailing all the way across the Never Sea to return my wand. You're not just smart, strong, and brave pirates. You're thoughtful and caring, too. Aw, what are pirate friends for? Why, I'm so happy to have my rainbow wand back. I could sing.
Red, orange, yellow, and green. Blue, indigo, violet, too. Now with my wand I can paint the sky and make rainbows of color for you. And make rainbows of color for you.
You know, it's a good thing this wand didn't end up in the wrong hands.
But it will end up in the right hook. Step lively, lads. Storm the castle and get that rainbow wand.
Not so fast, Captain Hook. The rainbow wand doesn't belong to you.
Well, not yet.
What are we going to do, Jake?
Maybe Cecilia can help us out. Hey, Cecilia, want to go for a ride? How about a little help, Biz?
Take us away.
It's a flying sea serpent.
Oh, my. I'm not good with serpents in the sea or in the air.
Stop your blathering and blithering. I want that rainbow wand.
Captain Hook, I think Cecilia likes you.
Really?
Get me out of here!
Thanks for the ride, Cecilia. Yay, hey! We stopped Captain Hook from taking the rainbow wand. And we got three more gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go!
1,000 thank yous, pirate friends, for all you've done for me. Now, is there anything I can do for you?
It would be great if you could help us get back to Pirate Island.
Oh, I think I can come up with something. Just follow the rainbow.
You're awesome. Thank you. Bye.
See ya.
Now that we've returned the rainbow wand to the pirate princess, let's put all our gold doubloons into our team treasure chest.
Cheer up, Captain. We made you your very own magic wand. It's glittery just the way you like it. Do a magic trick for us, please do.
Oh, very well, if you insist. Let's see what magic I can do. Abra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Zippity-bippity-boo.
Bravo, Captain! Ooh, you disappeared yourself. Magic. Blast!
Hey! Paris! Tickles your nose a little bit.
Like a seagull we fly, or a kite on the string.
Away to the Neverland sky.
We're flying away above everything.
Follow this one.
But, Captain, we're supposed to follow the yellow butterfly, not the red one.
Yellow, red, what's the difference?
I can't wait to free the pirate princess and meet her. Coconuts! These paths all look the same. Which one should we take?
Well, we're supposed to follow a butterfly.
The yellow butterfly.
Lead the way, Mr. Butterfly.
Woohoo! We found the Valley of Roses.
And we got 4 gold doubloons. Let's grab them and go follow the yellow butterfly.
Look! There's the crystal tunnel, just like in Izzy's book. Come on!
They're also very fragile. Let's jump over them so we don't break them. Like this. Yo-ho, guys! It's your turn!
Like a pirate princess.
Wait, hey! We made it through the crystal tunnel. And we got 4 more gold doubloons.
Come on and join the crew.
Go, go, let's go!
Ahoy, mateys! Do you want to join my pirate crew? Great! To start today's adventure, everybody say the pirate password. Yo-ho-ho!
Yo-ho-ho! One more time.
Yo-ho-ho!
Who's that?
She looks like a princess. A pirate princess.
It's me, Izzy.
Whoa, you look different. Why are you all dressed up like that?
This is what the pirate princess wears. It's all here in my book. It tells the story of the pirate princess, who once sailed the Never Sea in a golden ship. Until an evil sea witch cast a magic spell on her, turning her to gold. Her golden ship crashed in a hidden grotto on Neverland. Only a pirate who's smart, strong, and brave can find the golden ship and release the pirate princess.
But how do we find her?
With this map. We need to follow the yellow butterfly across the Valley of Roses. Then go through the crystal tunnel, which will lead us to a hidden grotto where the golden ship is. The story says that once we find the ship, the sea witch's spell can be broken with a pinch of dust.
Gold!
This place already looks pretty dusty to me.
I don't think that's the kind of dust we need, Scully.
So let's try my pixie dust. Pixie dust, with the power you hold, release the pirate princess from this ship of gold.
It's working!
From the sea witch's evil spell.
We did, Your Highness.
Thanks to Izzy.
Izzy, you have proven that you are a true pirate princess. Smart, strong, and brave. Just like me.
Really?
Thanks.
You're even dressed like me.
We pirate princesses gotta stick together.
Behold, the golden ship.
Oh, look. There's the pirate princess, too. Isn't she pretty?
Never mind about that, Smee. I want that golden ship.
By the colors of the rainbow, I finally shake off an evil spell just in time to deal with Captain Hook.
Don't worry, pirate princess. We'll take care of Hook, and I know just what to do. Right, Scully?
I'm on it, Jake.
Hey, Hook! What's that behind you?
I'm not falling for that old trick.
Captain? Smee, have you ever heard of such a story?
Oh, yes, Captain. The Legend of the Pirate Princess is one of my favorite books.
A talking tiki pole? It's old Featherhead!
Captain Hook, what are you doing here?
I'm finding out about that golden ship. To Neverland, Mr. Smee. Hop along.
Okay.
Will you help us rescue the pirate princess? Great!
Remember to keep a lookout for gold doubloons. Whenever we solve a pirate problem together, they'll appear. Then we'll collect them and put them in our team treasure chest.
Is everybody ready?
I got my sword.
I got my knife. And I got my pixie dust. The fairies gave it to me so that we can use it to fly, but only in emergencies.
Yo-ho! Let's go save the pirate princess!
Mr. Smee, which way do we go?
According to the story, we follow a yellow butterfly across the Valley of Roses.
Excellent!
Let's grab them and go find the hidden grotto and the golden ship!
Finally, we found this blasted crystal tunnel.
Captain, we should be very careful as we go. Crystals wake, you know.
On your toes, everyone! Tippy-toe! Enough tippy-toeing and move it!
I must find the golden ship first!
Oh, Barnacle!
Maybe we should have tippy-toed more.
Cubby, let's all be brave like the pirate princess and go inside.
Well, okay. If you go first.
Gee, there sure are lots of ships in here. But which one's a golden ship?
There it is!
Yay, hey! We found a golden ship!
But it's not very golden.
I bet it'll shine once we break the sea witch's spell and release the pirate.